Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be, well, in this video, because I've done another video today. Anyway, in this video, I'm going to show you what I did at art class yesterday. So the taxi driver came at about 1:25, and he took me the long way around. I didn't know where he was taking me. He went, instead of going straight up towards town, when you got past St Chad's Church, he turned right onto St Chad's Road. I think it's called St Chad's Road, where Netherstowe School is. Went up there, went up Gale Lane, went all the way around the Reek, and I thought he'd better not be charging me extra for taking me the long way around. Anyway, we got there, and we were doing poppies in Old Pastels today. So I went to the toilet, got myself a drink, and did poppies in watercolour. Now, if we find the page. This one's a bit floppy because it's only got a small picture in it. This is a picture of the poppies in Oil Pastels. So there were several different pictures to choose from. I can show you. I got three pictures printed out. All of them with sunsets on. Some of the poppy pictures just had blue sky, and there was lots of more poppies, but there were some that was with a sunset. I didn't know which one to do, so I got three printed out. I chose to draw this one. If I can get it, was that one that I drew, and there was this one, this I might do at home sometime, and there was this one. This is a pretty one, but I decided to do that one, and that's so I might do these another day, not necessarily in Old Pastel, but maybe in watercolour or in acrylic. We'll see how I feel, but that's another two reference photos I can work from in the future. So I'll put those back in later because I can't do it with one hand. I can't even close it up with one hand. When the people who were doing the ones with the blue sky, they started on the poppies and then did the sky around them. But the ones with the sunset were told to do the sky first. So what I did first was I made sure I got the sun in, the sunlight in here, and a bit of the yellow around it. Then I started with the blue and came down doing different colours in, and got a blending stick in, blending it all so it looked more like a sunset and not blocks of Old Pastel. And I was scribbling it, blending it, so trying to get it to blend. Anyway, there's magic. After I'd done the sky, I did the poppy, did the darker area first, and then did this light area, and then put the darker bits in, and then I did blue for the vein things in its colour and the textures and stuff. And I did the stem green, and then I put into the centre. I did a blue, and then went over it with purple, then went over it with blue again, then went over it purple, laying up until I got it as dark as I wanted it. Then I started to do the background poppies, and when they were in, I did the lightest bits of green, and then the darker bits of green, and I blended them in to make it look more realistic, and put some lighter bits on top of the darker green to make it look like there's other bits of foliage in there as well. And then lastly, I put in some dots of white to make it look like the sunlight is shining on these bits here. There's these poppies that are bending over, and this board thing here. Yeah. So that was what I did at art class yesterday. I'm pretty pleased with it, but I'm not too keen on all pastels because it's so much effort. And that's what I did. And then taxi driver came at 5:25 and started honking his horn. I said, "You can wait." Anyway, so that's what I did at art class yesterday. But that's the end of this video then. If you enjoyed it, give it a like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.